My name is Lindy Masser. I'm working towards a BA in anthropology, and I'm going into my fourth year at the University of Western Ontario.
I'm Rebecca Gray, and I'm a fourth year student at the University of Western Ontario.
I was selected among other students from Western who were specializing in archaeology to go to Peru to work at a dig with one of our professors. We did 3 weeks of digging in the field, and we did another week of travel around Peru.
We'd split up into groups doing several different things, a lot of surveying. We would dig around walls.
Digging and doing research at the site is always an ongoing process, and you can't necessarily come to conclusions right in the field. But I think that as it is an ongoing process, every kind of artifact you find is kind of a new discovery, which kind of reaffirms or opens other questions.
I'm really into bioarchaeology, so I found a bone in a wall. I think it was a llama bone. And then one day we actually found a large piece of textile.
Learning to do things you've never done before and use equipment you've never done before, everything about that site was amazing. Personally, what I found exciting was using the GIS equipment. That's the kind of equipment that undergrad students, I don't think that they would necessarily have that kind of opportunity to use aside from at the field course. While digging and finding artifacts was exciting, I found the opportunity to use equipment that I wouldn't normally get the chance to a lot more rewarding.
We also use an instrument called a gradiometer, and what that does is it measures the electromagnetic variances within the ground, and you walk up and down a grid of 20 by 20 or 10 by 10 meters, and it basically takes a reading of what's underneath the ground, so you don't even have to dig, it's non-invasive. You can have a picture of what you've actually stepped over in your survey. It was really tedious to do at first, but it was once you saw the picture, it was amazing to see what you could actually accomplish. It was really interesting to see how welcoming they were to us. Like, we stayed with the family for the first 3 weeks, and our experience with them was just absolutely fabulous. Everyone just made us feel so welcome. To see how another culture lives and how they work, what they eat, what they do, the differences, it was really interesting.
Undergraduate education in archaeology is so based on textbooks and readings and lectures that really you can't learn how archaeology works as a whole unless you try it hands-on yourself.
Before I went on the trip, I even applied saying this is what I think I want to do, but I'm not exactly sure, so I want to do this experience to make sure that I want to do archaeology, and it cemented in my mind that this is what I want to do with my life.
I really appreciate the opportunity to have had the chance to go to Peru and actually work on a dig where I can see how what we've learned in school really applies to in the field. Chances like this are really few and far between and really hard to come by.